Teams of University at Buffalo faculty are ready to address major issues that face our world through communities of excellence. These communities will conduct research, offer innovative educational opportunities, and prepare students to take on the most pressing societal problems. The three interdisciplinary teams selected from nearly 100 proposals are the genome, the environment, and the microbiome, global health equity, and sustainable manufacturing and advanced robotic technologies.
Nature does not create the problems in a given discipline. So we have to bring people together to solve the larger problem. And that's what we have been trying to do with the Communities of Excellence. I want to congratulate the faculty that have worked very hard in the process of the competition for Communities of Excellence. We started this process with UB 2020. The faculty proposed multiple areas to work together. The next logical stage of that is really to work on real-world problems. So these Communities of Excellence are addressing the issues in the real world.
The examples that we're looking at are global health and how we're going to change policies that impact the health of citizens around the world.
We will also look at the role of genes and the genes in the microbiome and how that influences human health. The third area is going to be looking at the man-machine interface and how we're going to be manufacturing as we go into the future. You think about labor law, you think about the way we're going to educate the engineers and the way materials we use are going to be manufactured.
The solutions to these problems lie at the intersection of various disciplines. No one single discipline has the solution for the problems that we're trying to address.
When we're successful with the communities, we will be attracting faculty and students. We will be known for solving these big problems, for addressing and solving major problems that are facing the globe and are facing humanity. And UB will be known for pulling those together.